course we have detention.
I was not late, I swear my stuff was here.
Stuff does not count if you disappear.
My ride will wait, I've got a lot to do.
Look down, they've all left without you.
My friend told me we had a free, not a cut.
Look down, don't look them in the eye.
How long, oh Lord, before it's 6:05?
Look down, don't move from your seat. Look down, the system has you beat.
Now you're up to late, 2:04, 6:01. Time is up, your probation's begun. You know what that means.
Yes, it means I'm free.
No, it means you get just one last chance. You're always late.
I went to the nurse.
It was half a glass.
I needed a band-aid. I was bleeding, I was close to death. I had gotten a cut.
You will get a cut again unless you learn the meaning of a minute.
I know the meaning of those 45 minutes of detention.
Small price for what you did. Cutting class and having fun, that's right, 21.
My name is Dan Ben Dan.
And I am Ralph Sher. Do not forget my name, do not get past cut number 24601.
Well, well, what do we have here? Doesn't mean get up right now.
No.
Tell Rabbi Wolf your story.
Let us see if he's impressed.
You were schmoozing here first period
while your teacher gave a test.
And then because he's the Mashkiach,
when you knocked upon his door,
you talked about Mashiach for an hour,
maybe more. But my friend, you left so early, surely something slipped your mind. You forgot we learned these also. Would you leave the best behind? So, miss yours, you may release him, for this man has spoken true. I commend you for your duty, and I asher koach both of you. And remember this, my chaver. Do not be imprudent. You must use this precious sefer to become a better student. No more lateness, no detention. You must focus and work hard. Be on time and pay attention. We can discuss this more in VAR.
Hey there, I didn't know you were in a VAR.
That's probably because I never showed up before.
That's too bad. VAR is great. I used to be a real workaholic.
That's right. He really was stressed and working hard. And then we were able to work out the balance between his work life and all the extracurriculars that he does at the end of the day.
At the end of the day, you're flooded with choices. With all you could hope for happening at Frisch. There's a struggle for school news. There's classes that we can be giving. Sports, music, and art, whatever you wish. What a life we are living. At the end of the days when kids find their voices, follow their passions, do what they love. On Fridays IFL, Friday is a made or mock trial, Thursdays after the bell, learn with their love. Do what makes you smile. At the end of the day, the dish is beginning. Right, Frisch of the press or play some chess. After school is the time when the students will be returning. You can go on my
the end of the day, you get nothing for nothing. Don't go out for the team if you're not gonna run.
There is homework back at home,
and the homework is not to be done.
And you're lucky to be in a school
and having fun. And we're counting our blessings. Have you seen how that freshman is studying today? With his terrible nerves and his trembling hands.
It's because he's all work and not any play.
You must get him involved and then he'll understand. At the end of the day, it's another day over. And enough of your schedule to last for a week. Play some hockey, take some shots. As a being an amateur investor, you can stay until he plots. There's a late bus to Westchester. You'll live the Cougar way.
Obsessed with my phone, but in VOD I got a chance to think about what it actually cost, even though I have unlimited minutes.
On my phone, texting my friend beside me. For his notes, we have a test tomorrow morning. In the classroom, I can't text those around me. Last time they took away my phone when my teacher found me. My iPhone is the latest style. In my lab, I changed my Facebook profile. But my teacher's class is full of inside. Cause of angry birds, I haven't heard a word he's saying. And I know my average has declined. Cause I'm texting on you and not listening to class. And although I know the teacher's blind, I'm wrong to think I can multitask. I love you, but when the class is over, it is done. My Twitter's just a Twitter. Cause of you, there's so much that I might miss. The hands are raised, but I am dazed. There is no app for this. I love you, but my senses are returning. All this time, I've only been pretending. Without me, this class will go on learning. A Rashi and a Tosfos while I'm just on my phone. I love you. I love you. But in class, I'll turn off my phone.
I have something to discuss today. What is your yah?
The greatest of the greats, and show the world what you can do. The joy and the fun that will give you the chance to be you. Do you hear the people sing, singing a song of cheeria? It is a ruach in the halls and in the cafeteria. When you're learning for your team, equals a learning for a test. You will learn about your theme and you'll do your best. Will you use your skill and heart so that our banner has a shot? Bring a positive into art, will you stand up and take a shot? Show how much you have learned and give everything that you've got.
How do I go about finding role models?
Well, perhaps I can answer that question!
Rabbi Goldfischer!
Come on, Javier, sit yourself down and think about role models around. People who help, give of their time, work for the school, don't ask for a dime. School committees have nice men like these. Those who selflessly do agree to be
leaders of the school, chairman of the board. No one's more deserving of this year's award. Dream up a new school, agree to be the head. Put it in a jersey and make it co-ed. Now it is 40 years later, the Frisch School is widely known. They started it from nothing, really. It's amazing how it's grown.
Leaders of the school, captains of the ship, starts up all the speeches with a joke or a quip, tells a funny tale, shares a lovely board, tirelessly working to get school support. Everybody's fearless leader, and everybody's volunteer. It does whatever's needed, speedily proceeding in high gear. Visions for the school, always true to it, hires us a principal, a perfect fit. The changing of the guard really goes fine. Truly found a treasure in Dr. Stein. Search committee did a grand job and also did recommend to hire Mrs. Weitzman. Tighten things up in the business end. After a while, school overflowed. It's time to move to Century Road. This place is huge, got lots of stairs, but here we know that everyone cares. Here we have iBooks, here we have Wi-Fi, and nothing's overcooked when it's lunchtime. Food beyond compare, food beyond belief, make it out of soy and pretend it's beef. Hot soup of the day, filet of fish, filling and nutritious and of course delish. Innovation's more than welcome, base metrics is occupied. Student-centered learning, as in glass windows on the side.
Leaders of the school, chairman of the board, no one's more deserving of this year's award. Dream up a new school, agree to be the head, put it in a jersey and make it co-ed. Now it is 40 years later, the Frisch School is widely known. You can keep us cutting-edge,
we can really use your pledge.
Everybody make a pledge for the leaders of the school.
What you have to realize is that there are so many opportunities in the school. There's so many chances for you to grow, different and new, every single day.
One day more, another day until we have our God. We'll get together and talk about God. These guys really get me and I'm always coming to class on time. One day
I
more.
Did not live until today. So many clubs, there is no lack.
One day more.
And now my college resume will be filled with things like a sack.
One more day, not on my phone.
You can participate again.
One more day with me, not texting.
You will see our grades improve.
Now again, enough for all.
And we're really proud of you.
But when Nell saw her there, no test.
So it must be the real breakout.
Will you do medley with me?
The time is now, Sharia is here.
One day more.
One more day until detention. We will get these kids.
boys not to mess with Dr. Stein.
Leaders of the school, always up and out, facing up the shoe without a doubt. Your amazing work, they're a magic touch. All of them are honored, thank you very much.
One day to another morning.
Always helping out, fixing up the show without a doubt.
Tomorrow.